an empty house.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stars creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even dress myself.
It's killing me to see this way. Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on.
Bianca Jordan at Tufts University. Busy day for you. Came close to a school record in the six. What'd you think about that?
I felt strong. I probably should have stayed at the end. It was like really close, but hopefully I'll get it next year.
Really, really close.
I stayed strong. I didn't die. I didn't hit a wall. Yeah. So that was good.
Also part of the school record 4x2, so that has to make up for it, right?
Yeah, feels that good. Definitely made up for it. I was kind of bummed about the six, but yeah.
Okay. And this year I know you've been focusing a lot more on the sprinting events as opposed to middle distance. Talk a little bit about how that has played a role in your success this year.
At first, the transition was really hard. Like I was like, oh my God, like I'm not going to be as fast as I was. But then I started lifting. I got good workouts in, like Mondays and Wednesdays, and then everything is like now tying up. I'm doing this.
Excellent, excellent. What are you hoping to do at any 10s in 2 weeks?
Break the 500 record.
Break the 500 record, all right. Good luck there, and thanks for sitting down with us. All right, Jessica Raisey, finishing up here at Tufts University, very busy day. You're in four events, including 4x4, school record 4x2, 200 and the 400. Which event do you feel proudest about?
Probably the 400. It's definitely became my comfort zone. I was pretty happy with my time. It was a 58, and it's a flat track, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah, absolutely. How is the season going overall, and how does this help set you up for any 10s?
I'm hoping to maybe win conference in the 400. It would be really cool. All the girls are really close, around 57, too.
Which is where you've been teetering around, yep.
So it's definitely reachable.
So definitely a confidence booster, and I mean, being in so many events, does that also help prepare you for the rigors of a conference meet?
I definitely think so, because I will be in all those events at conference.
Good.
So it's good.
Excellent. So good luck to you in 2 weeks, and thanks for sitting down with us.
No problem.
All right, here with Howard DaCosta, junior on the men's Golden Knights track and field team. Howard ties the pole vault school record today. Congratulations, first of all, and tell us, walk us through your jumps today.
Thank you. Well, it kind of started off a bit shaky. I didn't clear my opening height on the first attempt, so I had to take a second attempt at it and got that. But then the school record mark, I cleared it on my first attempt.
Nice.
Even though I moved up to a bigger stick.
Okay.
So it helped a lot with time, giving me more time into get my swing and everything.
Okay. So talk a little bit about what you've been working on to improve your marks this season. What you've been focusing on?
I've been focusing on my swing off the ground.
Okay.
Trying to swing faster, swing all the way up to get inverted, and then trying to turn earlier.
All right, what do you got to do in 2 weeks to break that school record mark?
Put in a lot of hard work these 2 weeks. Try to keep getting that swing back and try to keep turning and just keep working at it.
All right, well, good luck to Howard, and we'll see you in 2 weeks.
Thank you.
Thanks. All right, Mackie Lloyd finishing up here at Tufts University, where he won the 800 meters, also led off the men's 4x8 to a season best time. Mackie, how'd you feel today?
Felt good. Felt the best I felt in a really long time. So, happy with it. Not really happy with my time in the 8, but very happy with how I competed. I finished strong, which was a first this year.
Yeah.
And felt healthy. So
it's good. Excellent to hear. How's the team overall doing? I mean, you're seeing a lot of PRs across the board and multiple events from the field to the track. As a captain, what can you say about that?
Great team atmosphere. We got a great group of incoming freshmen this year. They go to work. They don't complain.
Excellent. Looking ahead now, any 10s is in 2 weeks. What needs to get done between now and then, and what are you hoping to do there?
Stay healthy, not get the flu again, and have another good race. I don't have a fast seat time going in, but I'm not really too worried about
race
that.
The race and
yep.
Take it from there.
I'd like to try to get a qualifier. Every race from here on out is going to be trying to qualify. So.
All right. Thanks, Mackie. Good luck in 2 weeks.
Thank you.